System settings on your Windows 11 Lenovo PC are how you can manage and monitor displays, audio, notifications, battery, storage, and much more. When you open your Windows 11 settings, system will be open by default. At the top of the page, you will see the name of your PC. You can change the name by clicking the Rename button below. If you have a Microsoft 365 account or use OneDrive to back up your files, you have options at the top to access those features. The Windows Update button will tell you when your system last checked for updates, and if you click on it, it will take you to the Windows Update section of your Windows settings. The Display section lets you manage multiple displays, display resolution, orientation, text, scale, and more. At the top of the page, you have options to control brightness and change your computer to nightlight mode. Blue light emitted from your PC can interrupt sleep patterns. Nightlight mode uses warmer colors to help combat this. You can control the strength of the warmer color and set a schedule to turn nightlight on automatically. Back on the main page, you have an option for sound. This is where you can control your audio output, volume, and whether you want mono audio. The input section gives you options to control your microphone input. Under advanced, you can troubleshoot common sound problems by searching in Get Help. All sound devices will show which output or input devices are connected to your PC. Click on one to adjust even more settings. Volume Mixer allows you to control volume from your system and app separately. The Notifications section will give you an option to toggle notifications on and off and allow you to enter Do Not Disturb mode. You can also turn on Do Not Disturb mode automatically. Setting Priority Notifications lets you choose what notifications you'd like to see and hear. The rest will go to your Notification Center, easily accessible when you're ready to view them. Focus Sessions help you get more done by reducing distractions. You can set a duration for focus and choose whether you want to use focus sessions in the clock app, hide badges on taskbar apps, hide flashing on taskbar apps, and turn on Do Not Disturb. The battery and power tab will give you up-to-hour information on battery levels. Using the tabs below, you can modify how your computer will go into sleep mode. Power mode lets you optimize your device based on power use and performance. Choose between best power efficiency, balanced, or best performance. If you're running low on power and don't have the ability to charge your device, you can select when you would like your battery saver to activate. This will limit notifications and background activities to make sure you get the most remaining life from your battery. Under battery usage, you can see up to hour levels for your battery. Use the drop-down menu to change the meter to 7 days. Storage will show you how much space is currently used and available on your system. Click between the options below to see what is being stored on your computer. Under Installed Apps, you can click the three dots on the right side of an app to see advanced options or to uninstall the app from your device. Storage Sense will automatically free up space, delete temporary files, and manage locally available cloud content. Cleanup Recommendations will let you know what can be safely removed from your system. If you click Advanced Storage Settings, you can see more solutions for backup, storage space, and other disks and volumes. Nearby Sharing allows you to share files, photos, and links with nearby Windows devices. Choose between Off, My Device Only, or Everyone Nearby. Your device name will appear to other devices nearby. The Multitasking tab allows you to set how you organize multiple windows on your screen. You can choose between how windows will snap and how desktops look with multiple windows. Pressing AltTab will show you open windows on your desktop. Choose between All Tabs, 5 Most Recent Tabs, 3 Most Recent Tabs, and Don't Show Tabs. Under Desktops, you can choose if you want your taskbar to show up only on the desktop you're using or on all desktops. You can also select if you want all open windows with the AltTab shortcut on your current desktop or all desktops. Activation will show you the activation state of your machine and allow you to change the product key. If you're ever having issues with your device, use the Troubleshoot tab to help diagnose what might be wrong with your system and see your recommended troubleshooter history. Click Other Troubleshooters to see some of the most frequent problems that users might experience. The recovery option is for when you're having problems with your PC and want to reset it. You can reset your PC or run an advanced startup to start up from a USB device or get into the system BIOS. Projecting to this PC allows you to project your Windows Phone or PC to this screen and use its keyboard, mouse, and other devices too. Under Remote Desktop, if you have a remote desktop app, you can use it to connect to and use your PC. Anytime you copy anything on your PC, it saves it to the clipboard. If clipboard history is turned on, you can save multiple items to your clipboard. Just press the Windows key plus V to view your clipboard history and paste from it. You can sync across multiple devices and clear your clipboard history. The About section is where you will find device specifications for your machine. At the top of the page, you can rename your PC. If you scroll down, you will see information about your Windows 11 specifications. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.